Today we will discuss about the different forms of parabola. Number one, y square is equal to 4ax. Now you are able to see very clearly, as we discussed earlier, the standard equation of parabola. Let us draw the diagram. This is parabola standard equation like this. Now let us observe, this is going to be vertex, this is going to be focus, this is foot of the directrix. Now this is a comma 0, this is 0 comma 0, minus a comma 0, this is directrix x plus a is equal to 0. Now we are able to see clearly these are the properties. Of course, if you join like this, this is called LL dash, this is called lattice rectum, this is called lattice rectum, this is a comma 2a and this is a comma minus 2a. Now we will discuss one by one. First of all, from the figure, vertex is equal to 0 comma 0, focus is equal to a comma 0, vertex, focus. Now this is foot of the directrix z is equal to minus a comma 0. Now L and L dash, ends of lattice rectum are L a comma 2a, L dash a comma minus 2a. Now length of lattice rectum, that means distance between these two points, a minus a is 0, 2a plus 2a is 4a, that is 4a units. Then comes equation of lattice rectum is equal to, since it is a vertical line parallel to y axis, it is x is equal to a. Now equation of lattice rectum is x is equal to a. We will define one more, that is equation of tangent at the vertex. So tangent at the vertex is equal to is x is equal to 0. This is nothing but what? Y axis. Of course, this is going to be axis. So axis of the parabola is y is equal to 0, that is x axis.